Hello everyone, I'll be playing some 30-second on chess.com against artooon, fide master. Okay, let's begin. F3, g2, a5, castle, f4, d5, c3, exchange, e5, b5, queen a4, I don't know what I'm doing here. Position is probably kind of bad. Queen d4, rook d1. Take here, knight d5. Take back. I'll take. Win a pawn. I'll give a check on d5. Go back d3. Rook c1. Actually, I'll take here. Bunch of checks. Come in. Okay, bishop d3. Queen e3. I want to exchange queen. Rook c1 pre-move. Missed that. Okay, four. A severe time advantage. It will be hard for him. Try not to exchange queens and just give as many checks as possible. Okay, good game. Match. Take e4, knight f6, exchange. Knight b6 goes to d5. Exchange on e3 probably. Okay, bishop h6. Okay, now I need to be worried. Okay, bishop h8, I think I'm okay. Bishop e6, knight b6. Exchange, maybe knight. Didn't look like he had anything there. Okay, queen g7x and f5. Try to attack. Boom. Checkmate. Rematch. g3, bishop g2. Ah, wow, we were both trying to be dirty at the same time. Awesome, there we go. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Please stick around for future videos. Okay. Bye.